In Israel with Nick, friends and great artist, and tell us something about how to get better in Krav Maga, maybe some tips.
Sure, so there are some principles in Krav Maga. One of the things, of course, is prevention. So have a good awareness, don't wear your headphones, be aware of what's going on around you. Prevention is key. We don't really want to be involved in the huge fight, so if we can prevent by avoiding the escalation and having a good awareness, it's definitely first objective of Krav Maga. Something good also in them is to be ready. Use your most common tools. We have a very good coordination between the hands and the eyes, so be good with your hands. How to prevent, how to block in, how to make some kind of defenses, and if you need to attack early. So practice to be good with your hands because we have good coordination with them. And then we have Krav Maga specifically, lots of tactical behavior, which is not necessarily applied in other martial arts. So for example, clearing the channel, scanning the area. When we clear the channel and we scan the area, we're looking for other attackers, maybe an escape room, or some objects in the environment which can maybe disturb us, or maybe it can help us. So I think these three basic things of scanning, prevention, awareness, and be good with your basic hand skills. It's the key for Krav Maga.
Now, surprise question.
Go for it.
This actually is a question that I receive the most from people that are into different martial arts or combat sports, and they ask me, okay, I've been practicing martial arts and combat for so many years, but I will be able to do Krav Maga even if I have a different, let's say, skill set.
I think Krav Maga, it's basically principle-based. So even if you have a background in another system, boxing, something which is more based with the legs, like a taekwondo or kickboxing, Krav Maga, it's for everybody. It's easy to learn. It's based on natural movements and natural response. So it can only improve what you have already. And if you have nothing, it's a great place to start.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
See ya.